single time you try to talk about any of the stuff related to Trump, it's so many Democrat names that comes out of people's mouths. I don't know why people can't just engage on the facts of what happened on and in the events leading up to
January 6th,
without having to invoke every other Democratic leader's name.
No name calling.
No, his name's Ding Dong, whatever it is. The point is, I was there.